He gave his life
for you. I'm looking for a woman. No, I
Christ loved you and gave you. Are you married?
Why should I marry one woman and
you'll be faithful to your wife, sir.
Exactly.
Christ
why
loved
I
you
make the wrong decision?
And died on the cross of Jesus.
Are you married?
There's power in the blood of Jesus.
Are you married?
There's power in the blood of
Jesus. Are you married?
Jesus.
Are you gay?
In Christ, you need the Lord. Maybe. Repent of your sin.
Are you married?
Repent of your sin. Repent. Repent. Repent of the lies.
Do you like
repent of the sleep and around. Repent.
He's confused. He didn't decide yet.
Repent of it. Repent of it.
That's why you don't get led.
Repent of it. Turn away. And turn to Jesus. Have faith in Jesus. Have faith in him and believe in him. Turn to him. Be saved today. Be born again. Have you ever looked at a woman in lust?
I did.
Yes.
Every minute. Repent, sir.
No.
And come to Jesus.
Have you ever looked at
her? Oh, I have. I have. But I've repented and believed.
I don't think so.
I gave up on lust.
He gave himself for you. Repent of your sex.
You gave up on lust.
Repent. So no swearing. No swearing on the position. No swearing on the trans.
Pull out.
No swearing today. You've got to repent and believe and trust in him and have faith in him. And look to him, my friend. I would rather go to heaven with no pants than to go to hell with pants.
Put up your pants.
I'd rather go to heaven with no pants than go to hell with pants.
Christ, I know what I'm asking and I like what I'm going to hell. I don't want to go with you in heaven.
I don't want to go to hell with you.
Yes, sir.
Are you Muslim?
No, sir.
Nice,
all right.
God bless
you. Are you Muslim?
Yeah.
God bless you.
What would you have done?
He never dies. He never dies. There's power in the blood of Jesus.
Yes.
You need the power of the blood. The power of Christ. There's power.
You're going to have happiness.
Oh, I'm Lord.
You're going to have happiness.
The power. The blood can save you. No sex tonight.
No,
no, no, no, no, no,
hey, no, no, no,
no, no,
you talk to your mama with kindness. You talk to your dada with kindness. No anger at your mother. No anger at your dad.
What about the mother?
Respect.
What about the mother?
You respect them.
Oh, your mother as well.
And you
yeah.
Turn to
your mother.
And you turn to the Lord who can save you. Flee from sin.
He cannot save him.
Flee from hate and go to the Lamb of God. Go to Jesus. Go to the Lord and get saved and born again.
Tony Blair,
Mohammed! A Buddha is dead.
Only Tony Blair.
But Jesus died and he rose again.
Hallelujah.
He rose again. And he conquered death.
Hallelujah.
And you don't need Mohammed, you need Jesus.
You need your tablet.
You're Muslims, you don't need Mohammed, you need Jesus.
No, highest praise, highest praise to him. Who died and shed his blood. Hallelujah.
Mohammed. A Buddha is dead. But Jesus died.
Praise God for every man, woman, and child here today.
He comments about my
very rude.
We love you all. We love you all. That's why we're here to warn you guys. We love you all.
Jesus is my Lord.
No, I believe my woman.
Then go to hell with pants on.
No.
We love you, mate. You love me. You love me. Do you love me?
I believe in myself, bro.
Exactly, man. That's the biggest thing.
And believe in him.
You are making him in hell, you know.
The
he's a
beard
and a bitch.
Fantastic. No sex before marriage. No swearing tonight. No swearing tonight. You naughty boy, no swearing. Jesus loved you, gave his life for you. Repent.
Is that a sex
in heaven? There's a story. I'll tell you a story. Be quiet.
Once upon a time.
This girl became a prostitute.
The Bible says.
Give him a chance. Give him a chance. Give him a chance.
She became a prostitute in Puerto Rico.
That's good, man.
Her mom
was sick.
Her mum went to find her. She couldn't find her. She left pictures all over. She left pictures all over Puerto Rico for the daughter. She came home.
A daughter. Did you spend your money on
her daughter? Listen, a daughter came downstairs with a client in a hotel. She goes into the toilet and she sees a picture of her mum. She picks the picture up and he says this: I don't care what you have done, come home.
Where's your husband?
Listen, I don't care what you have done, come home.
Again.
God says that to you today. I don't care what you have done, come home.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! That's the truth, that's the truth.
Come home.
We're saved by the blood of Jesus.
Put your atheism
we're saved
away
by the blood of Jesus.
And come to Jesus who can save you.
Praise him who died for us. Praise him who shed his blood for every single one of you guys here. Everybody here.
You are
good, man.
Everybody.
Loves
you.
You will be happy.
He died on a cross for you. Hallelujah.
You were made for special things.
Go have sex, man, but don't fuck your hand, man.
Gave his life for you. So don't cheapen yourself and sleep with a guy who only wants you for a piece of meat. You're more than a piece of meat. You
preacher,
are a daughter.
Preacher,
and
in the Bible, in the Bible,
respect
your Bible.
The Bible is a wonderful book.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
The Bible is a mighty book. It's a glorious book.
Why?
The Bible is a mighty book.
Why go to the prophet to marry the prostitutes?
Let me ask you something.
Is there?
Do you know Hebrew?
Read.
Do you know Hebrew?
I know. Read your book.
Give me a Hebrew word.
Do you know Hebrew?
No Hebrew.
Can I give you a Hebrew word?
Jesus Christ loved you.
Good.
Do you know Greek?
Good. Talk to the prophet to marry the prostitutes.
No Greek.
That's fantastic.
No Hebrew, no Greek.
You talk about prostitutes.
And gave his life for you. You have a life, sir.
He loves prostitutes.
Have you ever looked at
He loves prostitutes.
You must repeat one.
He loves everybody. Every man. He loves prostitutes.
You need to repent and believe
in Jesus.
Relax, man.
You need to trust me.
Google and find out.
Why marry the whore?
Why
need to lie every day, man?
You need to repent. Well, stop lying.
Why should marry the whore?
God tells you.
He talks
about your husband and believe in
He loves all men, he loves you.
You need to trust in him and believe in him.
Everybody holding camera.
I can prove to you Christianity. Let me explain to you.
When you marry the whore.
Let me explain to you why
Christianity. You marry the whore.
You need to repent anyway. You need to, you've been told many times you need to repent.
Let me explain
many, many times.
Have you ever have a girlfriend?
Why Christianity?
Play back the video when you get to heaven.
Jesus died.
Why marry the whore?
Show me something in the Quran. The Quran says to Francis.
The Quran doesn't see marry the prostitutes.
He died on that cross. That's why he's the king of
the world. Why should I marry the whore?
And he rose again. So whatever argument you bring against me, sir, my savior died and rose again.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
You are destroyed, sir.
King of kings and the Lord.
You need to repent.
Why should I go?
You've already admitted adultery. You've already admitted
I don't want to go to
hell. You're self-righteous.
You're
self-righteous.
No, sir. You have made my day.
I'm not gay.
You've made my day.
Jesus only came for the unrighteous, not the self-righteous.
I'm trying to show kindness.
He's gay.
I'm trying to show you love. Not gangster, apologetic.
No.
Is what it is.
No.
Al Capone, apologetic.
Why would I go to Soho?
Al Capone, apologetic. Al Capone, apologetic. You're just apologetic. You know my apologetics?
Jesus was a prophet.
It's called love, sir.
The Bible is
Hallelujah. That's it. Love is about love, man. We love you guys over here.
Love my enemies, sir.
No, he doesn't.
Do you want to come for the coffee?
We love you, man. We love you.
Do you want to come for the coffee?
Yes, I will.
Oh, God bless you.
Are you bringing a woman with you?
We love you, man. We love you.
No, Al Capone apologetics.
Woman, man. Big care in
love.
That's good.
We love
you. Jesus died. He gave his life for you. He repented.
That's very good. Very good.
Now let me ask you something. Have you ever cursed the name of God?
Yeah.
You need to repent.
All the time.
Do you have an idol in your life? Do you worship your trainers, your mobile phone?
Yeah, I worship my mobile phone.
Worship
this is
yourself.
Your book.
You need to repent.
Listen, bring my phone.
I worship my phone.
You need to repent.
See, we all know what's your problem now.
Are you against us?
Mr. Smith.
You need to go gym for a while and run in a while.
The Bible
you
are not against
people loving him, Jerry. People loving him.
He died.
Are you against us?
Don't cling to sacks.
Go bring the book.
Don't cling to lies.
Go bring a carton of beer. I'm paying for your girlfriend now in the bar.
No liar shall enter the kingdom of
heaven.
No liar. The working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, a wonder working power in the blood of the Lamb.
And you need to come over to us.
Hallelujah.
The Bible says
Jesus. When he died, I have lied. And he died on the cross and I repented of it.
You lying now.
God doesn't need son, bro. Let me prove to you Christianity is true.
Exactly. He died 2,000 years ago. Before even you were born. He didn't take your permission.
Isaiah 53, sir.
You need a white person. Someone tells you someone died for you 2,000 years ago and you believe it.
I try to be the best person.
You've already been born.